Now, the second study suggested that space used to be defined as astrology, and then later was called astronomy, and it's shortly going to be called cosmobiology, where there's relationships between the DNA, its resonant cavity oscillator, and some work some Russians are doing, and the planetary arrangement of planets. Now, cosmobiology is a new definition of space. Space is not real. It is basically a construct like time. And Aristotle, philosophers through the ages,